Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of My Team Career. Unfortunately, all the stuff, the qualifying, etc., the game crashed and I couldn't save the information and had to restart my computer, so we're just going to start from where I left off right at the beginning of the race. Luckily, I was only on lap 2, so nothing even happened. In the meantime, let's get into it and hopefully have a good result. Good start, solid. Oh yeah, around the outside, we'll take one position. Ooh, I felt that. He hit me. Sebastian Vettel did, I'm sure. Come on, let's keep up. I don't want to be the head of a train, definitely not.
That's a decent start. Good job.
Come on, brakes. Brakes have failed me again. Looks like the brakes are okay, but we're gonna go shoot this because I can't feel a thing in my feet. I'm not ready for that. Yeah, that's way better. I can feel it now. Oh yeah, that's a purple sector one. Let's go, let's set a fastest lap, baby. Let's do that. Ah, only green. Becoming more of a back of the pack, or back of a train, than the front of one, so that's good. Means we're not holding anybody up.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS.
I'll take the fastest lap of the Grand Prix, sure.
And in the DRS zone.
Making good room on Verstappen, though. It's not quite enough. That's definitely not a place I want to make a pass at. I'll turn that slopes away from me. Definitely not. Overdriving a little bit. Be careful, because we still got to make these tires last as long as they do. Otherwise, what's the use? And Verstappen's not really running away either, so that's good. And we have a good run off of that. Off of that turn. Inside? Yes, sir. We're going inside. I'll take that spot from Verstappen. Thank you. Hamilton, sorry, buddy, but you're next. I still think this is a little bit too easy. I shouldn't be this far up in the order. Not with this car. I mean, I know I still have some assists on, and I'm keeping it that way for now. But I'm definitely no professional, so. Right behind Hamilton now. Oh yeah, take them on the low side. We always get a lot more speed from them out of there. I don't know why, but
I'm okay with it.
And I take that spot from Hamilton. Thanks, Jeff. I can't go around making no mistakes because Hamilton's still within a second on me. I mean, that is Lewis Hamilton, he's a 7-time champion. Even if Valtteri Bottas is cooking us. Beautiful day in the Netherlands, I will say that. Dang it, Hamilton's still on my butt. I don't like it. Still got 2 seconds on us, 2.5 seconds really. Although he must have had a bad turn because we just gained 0.2 on him. And then we gave it back. I catch up, man. He's so far away. Alright, let's see if we can put some pace on this.
The car ahead is beginning to pull away.
Can't let that happen.
condition is still looking good.
Thanks, Jack.
I'm not going until Bottas goes, until after Bottas goes. It'll be the first race, hopefully, that I don't have to change my front wing.
Keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead.
Come on, baby. Got the fastest lap of the Grand Prix. I just need to catch Bottas now. Got a little ones out there. And we're pulling a gap to Hamilton, even better. Understeer. The tires are starting to not like me a lot. Keep going. go. Let's go. Getting a lot of understeer in this car now. There goes more. Alright, we're starting to not pull any gap on him, so there's no point following him.
Understood, stopping this lap.
Nope, we're gonna keep going. Steven put in the greatest lap of all time.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Yeah, baby, here we go. Obviously, these tires are awful now. They are absolutely terrible. Come on, brakes. Hang with me. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
Go, go now.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm ready, let's go.
These tires now. We're gonna finish the race on this compound.
Dang it. He's gonna pass me, though. Not by much, we're right there. I'll let him have the spot, but we're right there on Bottas. Good. Gotta keep with him for right now. Ooh. That's gonna be hard on cold tires, though. We got a good exit off that turn. Better than his, at least. Definitely not where I want to make that pass. It's off of this next turn. I can. Maybe not.
Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires.
Little bit of wheel spin, we're all right. Good exit. Come on, come on, we're right there, Bottas. We're with you the whole way, buddy. Hamilton, you can try it too, if you can keep up. Jeff, can't you see I'm battling Bottas for the lead? Hamilton's nowhere in sight. Ooh, that was close.
The car is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Yeah, and I almost smacked Valtteri Bottas. We're pushing him through the turn. They had such a good exit, but I can't pass here. It's too dangerous. I'm crazy, but I'm not stupid. Man, Valtteri Bottas is just... it's impressive, or I just suck, I don't know. Now you're just holding me up, buddy. Here we go. This is where I take him. Oh yeah, I'm on the outside. Here we go. On the outside? I think yes. Yeah, but now he's gonna be in DRS. So I've gotta really go. I've gotta move it. Still not far enough. He's still within 1 second. Like right here. And his car is far superior than mine. Oh, somehow we put up a whole second on him. Okay. And coming up the back markers. Sincerely hope they know how to get out of the way on this track. Because I don't want to have Bottas fighting me because I'm unable to pass a back marker. That would be a shame.
A second lap on the car behind.
Wow, second lap, does he have a problem? We long gone, baby. Ooh, that clip is up. Sector 1 is definitely my best sector. And well, sector 3 will definitely be good. Teammates in the pits again.
Jack is in the pits. Jack in the pits.
Mr. Aiken. You're slow. Get out of my way, Aiken. I'm in first place, man. I'm literally 2 spots from last, and you want to get in my way? Smooth. Ooh, even Cameron Arkin's got really fast. Thanks for the effort. Oh man, there's a huge train.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Well, luckily there's only 6 laps left. I think I can hang. No. Thanks for the DRS, but you're in the way there, bud.
What are you doing?
Dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Yellow flag. Information on Norris, they're retiring from the race.
Poor guy.
Okay, clear.
Took pretty much everybody's position up till the 11th. I've got that many people. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put difficulty up if it's gonna keep going like this. This is too easy. No way a car that's almost the worst on the grid should be this fast. Not even close. Especially in my hands.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Norris is still there. Shouldn't it be a safety car? I mean, technically it'd take us to the end of the race, but this would be a safety car, right? go.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Let's push it. Let's boogie, man. This is the final lap of the race. Let's put all of our eggs in this basket. Let's boogie. Let's see if we can take whoever's in P10. Come on, let's take him. Come on, he's right there. Well, I guess not P10, P21. Not as cool. That guy's literally one place from, well, actually is last place. Anything else is out of there, so.
A race win. You've really been great today.
That's a W. Thank you for joining me here, ladies and gentlemen. This is how we get a win. This is how we do it at Afro Smurf Racing. Please like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you next episode.
There's a few disappointed faces up and down the pit wall after that one, but not here. They secured a phenomenal victory. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.